Ins Ramos from Australia, he says, when we don't see the imam, when do we prostrate? The sunnah is, if you see the imam, not to bend your back until the forehead of the imam reaches the floor. Even if he says Allahu Akbar and he goes down, you don't move until he reaches the floor. But if you're in the back or you can't see the imam, then the moment he says Allahu Akbar, if he finishes R, the Ra, the R, then you can start to move, and Allah knows best.